Hi, my name is N. Mahendra and I am pursuing EC third year in SIT, and I am going to explain the most important topic, that is intelligent fault detection monitoring using deep learning algorithm. And this is going to solve some of the problems. The problems are this: falling events are important health issues in elder people, and this is serious and often causes the death of the person. And this fear of falling leads to the restricted ADL and IADL. What's ADL? Is activities daily of living, or instrument activities daily of living. This would be cost severe problem for a person. And how we are going to solve this problem is by using the auto monitoring. Auto monitoring plays an important role in the present society in home care and care centers. And how it's going to detect this? Fall would detect the patient, and in time the medical would be provided. Medical treatment would be provided. And this device provides some safety.
Myself, I am Anivar Reddy. I am pursuing B.Tech third year in Siddhartha Institute of Engineering and Technology. So I am here to share the solution for this above topic. We proposed an optical flow convolution neural network. According to this, in video stream in home environment, in this system there will be a live video streaming. In this with live video streaming, we will detect the postures of the person using convolution networks, and if a person has fall, then it can capture the images of the person, and it can send an alert notification to the caretakers. When the caretakers receive that message, so they will get alert. So I think so this is very useful commonly. Thank you.